Tunisian salad and see what we do. Here, the Tunisian salad is done with tomatoes, as you see. Tomatoes, cucumber, paprika, all of them is cut in little pieces. Onions. At the end, we do a little dash of lemon, salt and pepper. My secret, the secret of the recipe, is Tunisian extra virgin olive oil on it. Pour extra virgin olive oil, and then we mix all together. Here we are, we have Tunisian salad with the taste of the golden liquid, the taste of the unique extra virgin olive oil.